What's up, guys? Christian Fuentes, El Mas Chingon Flipper. And guess what? I just got a flip opportunity, but like every flipper that is married, I still gotta get the green light from the wife. So wish me luck, follow me. So I got a new flip for you, opportunity.
Oh.
I think it's a good one. Got a good property here. So it's a house in West Covina, okay? Mm-hmm. We got a 3-bedroom, 2-bath. 16, almost 1,700 square feet, mm-hmm. 15,000 square foot lot.
Ladies, when your husband comes excited about a flip, make sure you check your numbers.
So you can see you got comps right around the same neighborhood. That's where the house is.
Mm-hmm.
And look, we're right between 575 to 625. I'm thinking we're gonna be somewhere between 580 to 600.
Right now with the market, how it is, and price reductions and, you know, it's, I don't know. I don't feel that.
I mean, there's a shift coming right now. I'm thinking, you know, worst scenario, 30 to 40, but we might even be able to make 50, 60, 70 if we do a really nice job. So it just depends.
I just don't know if it's the same market to be thinking so hopeful, but.
But that's why I wanna show you the house. So you wanna go see it?
Okay.
All right.
Okay, let's go see it and then I'll get more excited after I see it.
And I'll buy you lunch.
Happy hour sounds best. This one? Wow. You weren't kidding.
It's a lot of work.
I think it's more than a lot of work.
So guess what? Worry about it.
What the heck? What? You're being serious? So what was the whole show about? Why go in my office? Let me look at the comps.
Because I wanted to still get your okay and your blessing, but this is one of those deals that I had to pull the trigger fast. We got it, but looking at the comps, I think we're gonna be okay. I think we can make some money.
Well, now it's like you have to make it work, right?
Yeah, I mean, you still wanna see it?
Christian, what is the point of me seeing it inside if you already bought the property? This is all your show now.
Okay.
I'm not gonna go inside, what's the purpose?
All right, you wanna drink now?
Now I really wanna drink. I really wanna drink.
Let's go. All right, so it's my own show now, and I got to make this work. This home is gonna be a complete gut job. I gotta figure out what to do with the kitchen because it's right in the middle. We gotta knock this wall out that is in the middle of the house to make it an upper floor plan. And I gotta add a bathroom. There's some major work to do. It's time to work. Hey guys, I want to give you a sneak peek. It's day 35 and I want to show you what we've done with this property. As you can see, there's been a lot of work done. Check out this beautiful brand new door. And if you remember, the house was dark and it had a wall right here that we already opened up. And as you can see, check out this beautiful open floor plan. And this is what I love the most. The kitchen used to be right here in the middle, if you remember. And now, check it out. We got the kitchen completely open and we put an 8-foot island, white sugar cabinets. We're gonna do a beautiful quartz top. And of course, we're gonna do a really nice backsplash. And by the way, check out the backyard. If you remember, the backyard was a mess. And look at this, grass is growing, huge backyard, it's all cleaned up. Beautiful patio. So this will be now the living room area. Now, remember that bedroom? We actually extended the bedroom about 3.5 feet so that we could give it a closet. We made this the master bedroom and I added a master bathroom. So now I have a 3-bedroom, 2-bath. Check out the room size, it's pretty big. And look at this beautiful bathroom right here. As you can see, cabinets are going up, white sugar cabinets. We did a really beautiful printed tile and we actually got a beautiful, beautiful shower with marble tile, and we did the hexagon tile flooring. It looks beautiful. This is the other bathroom. As you remember, this bathroom was really bad, all outdated. Now look at this. Part of this bathroom went to the master bath, and we made it beautiful again. Printed the tile, white sugar cabinets, and the same marble, and we're adding the floor. That's actually a mistake. We're gonna put the same flooring in the soap dish. Again, this bathroom, it's gonna look beautiful. And last thing, guys, check out this bedroom. This bedroom is huge, as you can see. Huge bedrooms, brand new windows, new carpet. We're probably about 2 weeks away from finishing up this property, and I can't wait to show you the before and after. And then once we stage it, it's gonna go on the market and it's gonna be sold like this. As you can see, guys, house is finished, and I'm so excited because today is the first day the house goes on the market, and we're actually having an open house. My goal today is to hopefully get it sold, and this is one of my favorite days of all because today's when I get to see all the buyers' reaction to what we did to the house. We get to meet the neighbors. We get to hear all the horror stories about how much of a dump this property was, and now how beautiful this remodel turned out. So I'm so excited. Wish me luck, and we'll sell it today. The open house was a huge success. We had over 10 offers. The home sold for $635,000. We made a total profit of $80,000, and Jeanette was very happy.